Being a person is a given, but are you sure that you are a real man? This is not about gender, you see, but how well you actually try to live life and be the best version of you that you can be. Today, I would help you visualize how it is to be a man, someone who has a great sense of responsibility, is honest, loyal, and is courageous in one way or another. It begins like this. I want you to start thinking of whatever it is that you want to achieve. Think about it long and hard and concentrate on it. Now, get a pen and a piece of paper and then draw representations of what you want to achieve and whatever is involved in it. You do not need to draw perfectly. Just make sure it represents what you want. For example, maybe you want to buy a house. Then you should draw a house, money, some wood, cement, etc. Just draw anything that resembles what you want to happen. What this does is that it basically allows you to visualize. It allows you to focus on whatever it is that you want to happen and helps you understand what it takes to get there. Try doing this even for smaller goals that you have and see how it makes you feel. Now, focus on your breathing and see where your mind wanders. What are you thinking about right now? Sometimes in order